The commissioner of the Employees Provident Fund Organization's regional office in Goa, Ashwini Kumar Gupta, informed that according to data, the state position is actually bad, however, there is potential for improvement. Speaking at a press conference on Monday, he said that as much as 9 crore is due from 350 establishments. Nearly 5,100 establishments are currently registered under EPFO regional office in Goa, of which only 2,600 are active. He further informed that the office is planning to conduct regular surveys and inspections to keep tabs on evasion.
The purpose of this office is to provide social security benefit to all the working class. All the working class means all the organized sector, we are primarily dealing with them. Un sabko social security mile, and whenever they are coming up with the claim for withdrawal or pension or insurance, my office should provide very efficient, smooth and fast service. ठीक है, उसके लिए whatever possible technological support or technology use of technology, that we are trying for that. For last 2-3 years, EPFO has grown immensely in terms of technology. We have started online claims. Data cleaning is on a very far footing edges. Most of the employees ka data hum usko theek kar rahe hain. We'll try to make them good so that subsequently, when after say 5-6 years they want to withdraw or they want to transfer the funds from one establishment to another, the process should be smooth. Still, I would say in Goa there is around 30-40% data is incorrect. We have to rectify that data. The process is going on. We'll try to further streamline it and do as fast as possible. Then for service delivery, for claim settlements, for the last year which ended in March, we have around 12,600 claims were received, and 90% of them were settled within 20 days. I want to reduce it further to 10 days. So at least 80-90% claims which are received for be it for advance, be it for provident fund settlement, pension or insurance, will try to settle them as early as possible. I am giving directions to my people to settle death cases on topmost priority, where there is maximum need of money and assistance. So we'll try to settle death cases within 3 days, of as soon as it comes to our knowledge. We'll take proactive efforts to get the documentation done. If say bank account is not there, we'll assist that a grieving family to open a bank account, because entire action through bank accounts and all. That will be our approach to give benefits as smooth as possible. Worker outside should not feel that it's a burden to come to EPF office. As it is, we are trying that no need to come to the office. Online claims, we are having around 1500-1600 online claims we received, and the process is going on. Far more benefits can be given easily if we use technology and our data is clean. Process is streamlined.
Bureau report, Don Bosco Channel.